Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Only Bio. Presenting up the series of revision on the chapter circulation. See, these are the assorted points. Those who might be already following this series might be already aware of it. So it will help you out for your board exams as well as the competitive exams. So please do not miss a single one. In this series, I'm going to present the important points from 201 to 220. Point number 201, circulation is slower in an open system of circulation because with some of the blood pooled in the sinuses, the heart cannot build up enough pressure to make the blood flow rapidly. In fact, this system cannot achieve the high rates of oxygen transport that an active animal requires. Next, annelids like leech, arthropods like cockroach, prawns, crabs, lobsters, spiders, and insects, non-cephalopod mollusks like snails, oysters, clams, phyla possess open system of circulation. Next, animals with open systems are either quite small and sluggish or use open system only for transport of food and wastes and use a different system for transport of gases. Next, insects like cockroach are devoid of respiratory pigments in the hemolymph and have separate tracheal system for gas transport. Point number 205, annelids like earthworm, nereus, echinoderms, cephalopod mollusks like squids, octopus, vertebrates like fishes, amphibians, reptiles, mammals, and birds show closed type of blood circulation. Next, open circulatory system of cockroach is also called as lacunar system. Next, pacemaker is a small electric device that supplies electric impulses to heart to maintain the heartbeat at a regular rate. This artificial pacemaker was implanted by Chadwick in 1960. Next, when the heartbeats drop to 30 to 40 per minute from the normal heartbeat of 70 to 80 per minute, the pacemaker is used. It is a life-saving device. Next, pacemakers are influenced by microwave ovens, electric shavers, automobile ignition, powerful radio, radar transmitters, and cell phones. Point number 210, an artificial pacemaker is implanted when a person's SA node is not functioning properly. Next, atherosclerosis, the word being taken from the Greek word athero, which means gruel, sclerosis, which means hardening. Atherosclerosis, deposition of cholesterol within tunica intima and smooth muscles. Such a deposition is called atheromatous or atherosclerotic plaque. These plaques grow due to the proliferation of fibers and smooth muscles caused by the release of platelet-derived growth factor, that is PDGF. Such plaques, if formed in the coronary artery, may reduce the blood supply to the heart and cause heart attack or stroke. Next, arteriosclerosis occurs due to the deposition of calcium and cholesterol in tunica media. The walls of the arteries become stiff and rigid and is referred to as hardening of the arteries. Such a defective artery loses elasticity and its wall may rupture. Point number 213, frog has two pairs of lymph hearts to pump the lymph back into veins. Next, lowest level of glucose is in hepatic vein. Next, highest level of amino acids is in the hepatic vein. Next, highest level of urea is in the hepatic vein and lowest is in the renal vein. Next, the series of sounds audible between systolic and diastolic pressure is called as a Kerckhoff's sound. Point number 218, According to Bernoulli's theorem, if the velocity of the blood flow is low, the total blood pressure and the lateral blood pressure are close to each other. Next, earthworm has four pairs of pulsating hearts. The heart rate is 15 to 20 times per minute. The last point in the series, that is 220, in monotremes, left auriculoventricular valves are tricuspid. For your kind information, the monotremes are a group of highly specialized egg-laying predatory mammals containing platypus and echidnas. Friends, hope this series is helping you. अगर आपने अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब कीजिएगा. प्लीज हिट द बेल आइकन इफ यू हैवंट डन इट. लाइक, शेयर एंड कमेंट. थैंक यू सो मच.